Okay, so as you can see, we are now in Port Louis Marina in Grenada. We made it. And they've got us strapped in here pretty tight. As you can see, it is packed. And we're just getting the wind coming through today. As you can also see, it's been pretty calm for the most part. Today we're just getting the southern tail is what's going past. So we had lots of thunder and lightning, lots of rain, but not too much wind until today. And this is Thursday. So it hit a little bit later than we expected also. But it seems to be coming in pretty strong now, so we'll see what the day brings. And hopefully it blows out by this afternoon. But you can hear the wind in the rigging through all the boats. So hopefully everything fares well today, but we'll see. And it looks like we've escaped the worst of it. I just got the reports from some friends that were up in Martinique and St. Lucia, and they got hit by 50 to 60 knots in St. Lucia, and apparently there was a recorded 80 knot gust in Martinique. That's apparently where the center of it went over. So I'd say we got very lucky. We almost went north because the forecast had it coming south to Grenada, but then I thought, you know, most of these things usually turn north, so our best chance is going to be in Grenada if it does turn north. And even if it does come across Grenada, this is one of the best places to actually be to weather it. So I think that was a good decision, at least anyways. All my friends up in Martinique are going, yeah, you went the right direction. So we did okay. And as you can see, we weren't the only ones. There's a ton of boats in here. It is packed. You remember our engine problems, and we got here within an hour of them almost giving away our slip because we weren't showing up. We hadn't showed up at our scheduled time that we told them we'd be here. So we were lucky they kept the slip for us. That was nice of them, but it was close. Otherwise we'd be sitting out there, and I saw some of the boats. They're out there rocking and rolling pretty bad. The wind turned to the west yesterday and the waves came in off the ocean, and it wasn't pretty. But so far, everything looks pretty good around here. We're just gonna weather this out, keep an eye on our lines, and make sure nothing comes loose. So far, so good. Stay tuned.
Maybe more line.
See our wind coming up, eh?
Yeah, I know.
Starting to whistle through the rigging. Brought some plants inside so they wouldn't get blown away.
We have a shelter from the storm. We have a fire to keep us warm. We have a song to sing, oh children, to the King of Kings, to the King of Kings.
Okay, time to move. Camera getting wet.
Just regular October in Russia.
Regular October?
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
This?
Yeah, okay, maybe what we need to do, Sasha, if you can just grab, untie it from the top cleat. Yeah. That'll give it more room to flow backwards when it needs to. Yeah, it's still going to be tied, but that way it won't get really stuck between the boats as we get close, because you can see we still got lots of room to compress the two boats.
Who keeps me going and going? And I have a shelter from the storm. I have a fire to keep me.
Tiki? Uh-oh, did you get spooked by the wind, Tiki?
Yeah.
matter? What you doing, girl? You okay?
Come on up. Good girl. There you go. Up you go.
Was that pretty windy? Did you get a gust down here, huh? Yeah. Fast bucket of water. Didn't take long.
Keeps me good.